Welcome to foamworld.com. I'm Hans from SpeedView. I'm going to show you about the new 900 EXO-900, our new modular transformer helmet. This is a modular helmet. It's an AirFit system. You've got a neck roll cheek pad pump system. This pumps up and fits you around your neck and cheek area with a relief valve, a small little button next to the pump. You have an internal sun visor. Smoke, available a dark smoke and an amber replacement. It's a modular movable jaw piece. I'll show you that in just a minute. I'm going to show you the vent system. We've got a huge air intake on the front, a huge air intake on the top, a really big air exhaust. To remove the jaw piece and turn it into a, some people call it a summer helmet, open the visor all the way, pull these down together on each side, pull that down, take it apart. Very easy to come apart. Included with it is the visor to turn it into a three-quarter. There's two marks on the side of the helmet. I don't know if you can see those. What you do is you line this up with the piece, and that aligns your. You line that up with the line, put that in and squeeze it until it clicks. Do the same on the other side. Pull the lever down slightly until it clicks. Lock this down. Squeeze these together in the front. These will lock in the front so it doesn't flop. Now you have a summer helmet. An internal sun visor.
It's pretty good.